Basti. हेलो एवरीबॉडी, वेलकम अबाउट माय चैनल एंड ऑन टू अ न्यू वीडियो। आज तो मेरे पास बिल्कुल टाइम नहीं है टू टॉक टू यू गाइस, सो लेट्स जस्ट रश। इफ यू गाइस आर वॉन्डरिंग कि मैं कहाँ जा रहा हूँ, देन लेट मी टेल यू, मुझे भी नहीं पता। आई हैव जीरो कॉन्टेंट फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर व्लॉग, क्योंकि सीन ऐसा हुआ कि संडे मैंने वीडियो अपलोड किया, मंडे और ट्यूसडे आई वॉज एडिटिंग अनदर वीडियो विच वॉज प्रिटी डिफिकल्ट एडिट, मेरे को थोड़ा टाइम लग गया। टुडे इज़ द 10th of September एंड टुडे इज़ द ओनली डे आई हैव टाइम टू शूट दिस पर्टिकुलर कॉन्टेंट, क्योंकि कल एज इन फ्राइडे और सैटरडे कोलकाता में कंप्लीट लॉकडाउन है। सो इफ आई हैव टू पोस्ट अ संडे वीडियो, टुडे इज़ द ओनली डे आई हैव लेफ्ट, अदरवाइज मुझे कॉन्टेंट स्किप करना पड़ेगा। बट एज़ यू गाइज नो, मैं हार मानने वालों में से नहीं हूँ। तो मैंने ये किया कि मैंने अपने दोस्त को कॉल किया, क्योंकि ऐसे टाइम पे जब मेरे पास कॉन्टेंट नहीं है, सिर्फ दोस्त ही काम आ सकते हैं। तो आई कॉल्ड अप माई फ्रेंड दिया, आई टोल्ड हर कि डी लुक, आई डोंट हैव एनी कॉन्टेंट, गिव मी एन आइडिया। शी गिव मी द बेस्ट एडवाइस आई वुड एक्सपेक्ट एनी फ्रेंड ऑफ माइंड टू गिव मी। शी सेड मेरे को भी नहीं पता, एंड दैट्स इट। आई वॉज एनलाइटेंड, आई वॉज लाइक आई हैव नेवर हर्ड दिस काइंड ऑफ एडवाइस। बट गेस वॉट, द गुड थिंग इज शी अग्रीड टू कम आउट विद मी एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग इन सर्च ऑफ कॉन्टेंट। तो बिफोर आई गेट टॉकिंग एनी मोर, लेट्स जस्ट गो। ओ बाय द वे, वेलकम टू स्काई साइड संडे एपिसोड 3, वेर वी गो आउट टू सर्च कॉन्टेंट फॉर दिस वीडियो। नाउ दैट साउंड्स इंटरेस्टिंग। तो अभी प्लान कुछ ऐसा है, आई फर्स्ट गो पिकअप दिस फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन। द रीज़न आई वॉज इन हरी इज़ नॉट बिकॉज मैं खुद लेट हूँ, बट आई कैन टेल इट लाइक 100% आई हैव टू वेट फॉर हर, क्योंकि वो हमेशा लेट होती है। एंड आई एम श्योर दिया, वंस यू वॉच दिस वीडियो, शी इज़ गोइंग टू रियली शाउट ऑन मी। मैंने उसको पता है कम से कम आधा घंटे पहले कॉल करके बोल दिया था कि दिया रेडी रहियो, मैं आऊँगा तुझे पिकअप करूँगा और निकल जाएंगे। 2 days later ये देखो मैडम अभी आ रही है। वाह, काफ़ी जल्दी पहुँचे आप। आई हैव बीन हियर फॉर 2 days। हेलमेट पहनना है? नहीं, आई थॉट द पुलिस वाला इज योर बापूजी का प्रॉपर्टी। यू आर कम्फर्टेबल राइट? जस्ट फील फ्री टू जम्प आउट एनी टाइम। All right, so there are few things you need to know before getting into this vlog. I'm a Bengali, in case you don't know, and Bengalis are known because of 2 things. One, of their culture and heritage. The second one is their food. Food plays a very important role in all our lives. Khana matlab bahut zyada important hai, and the Bengali delicacies are also very, like, you know, wide. We have a lot of delicacies. So since food plays such an important part in every Bengali's life, in Kolkata, every corner has like a hotel, a restaurant. Every corner, sab corner mein hai. Mere ghar ke aas paas 20 restaurant hai. And the reason I took this friend of mine with me today, Diya, because she's a big, big foodie. Kyunki ye sare jo hotels hai na Kolkata mein, almost sab ke bare mein Diya ko pata hai. Yaar, aaj na, see, that is surprisingly today I have fuel. See, full, ekdam full. And that dome-shaped thing that you see right in front of you is the famous Bisho Bangla Gate. Bisho means world, Bangla is like Bengal, and gate, I don't know why it's called a gate, but maybe because this part of the city divides the newer and the older Kolkata. So maybe this is the gate to the new age. If you guys are wondering what is that structure behind me, this is the famous Bisho Bangla Gate. Now, it is specifically a hotel, but if you see the entire place over there, that is the restaurant, and it is said apparently that this part, the whole circle, it is hanging.
Is it true? Like it hangs?
Yeah, it is hanging. And it also has a gallery inside. And it is very beautiful.
Hello, सब कुछ बाहर से ही बोलना है अंदर भी जाना है Okay guys, by the way, that's Diya. Diya say hi. We'll introduce Diya a little later. But, I mean like, look at this. It is so wonderful. I mean, whoever thought of this idea, कि ऐसा एक...
It was Momota Banerjee.
Whoever thought of this idea might have actually like, invested so much time into it and such a creative marvel.
They like, thought of the London Eye and the something New York Tower. While thinking about this, they call it actually the Kolkata Gate.
The first thing when I searched about Bishwa Bangla Gate, it was written that the London Eye of Kolkata.
Yeah, that is why it's called the Kolkata Gate.
Wow. You know what? We'll get talking about this a little later, but let's just go inside because we have taken the tickets also. Chalo. Are you excited?
Yes.
I'm excited for this. Oh, damn. Thank you.
Edigachala.
Thank you.
Look at that.
This place is so lovely. This place is so lovely.
Brownie.
This place is like absolutely crazy, you know. The expectation that we had from this place was little, but like coming here I just realized this place is like so much better than what I thought. Like, who would think that there is a hotel in Kolkata which is like this, you know, on top, and this place is actually hanging. Like, if you see, this entire place is actually hanging, you know, and it is just so stable, just so stable. Who would know ki aisa ek jagah Kolkata mein hai? Does your city have such kind of a hotel? Please do let me know in the comment section. And I mean, it's just so well decorated, yaar. Dada, ita koto lomba? Mane height e koto lomba?
125 aje, puro full aje.
Yeah, so this entire place is 125 meters from the ground, right?
Yeah.
125 meters from the road.
And this is equivalent to 9 floors of a normal building if you want to compare.
That's right. This is equivalent to 9 floors of a normal building, which is a lot.
Yeah.
Which is a lot. I mean, sometimes I really feel ki zindagi mein aur kya chahiye? Like,
this...
I was trying to get philosophical.
Maybe can
I? That's a different thing.
This is not common folk. Not for people like.
Damn, मेरे को नहीं करना ये. You are such ungrateful girl, you know. Such an ungrateful.
I am ungrateful.
So ungrateful.
I am ungrateful.
So ungrateful. Okay. By the way, vlogging के चक्कर में मैं तो एक चीज़ भूल ही गया. I have not introduced you.
Hi guys, I am.
Wait. You need to introduce yourself. Go for it.
Hello people, I'm Diya Mukherjee. If you don't know me, I have known Akashara since grade 8, and let me tell you, it has been.
No. We are not getting to that.
We are
not getting to you knowing me as a child, because then a lot of people would know things they shouldn't know. But yeah.
If you need dirt on him, I am ready to give it. Just contact me at the rate.
Girls, no, need a time to plug their Instagram.
Excuse me.
I don't even accept
all requests. Shut up.
But yeah, I should tell you this. We had expectations ki we'll not be able to enter this place. Matlab,
yeah.
We came thinking ki we'll not get entry. But dude, this place is crazy, man. Just look at it. Kafi zyada acha hai. Like imagine having coffee and like, you know, this is a perfect place to like
there
have.
There is coffee. Do you want to have coffee?
Yaar, example de. Ye bhook bahut zyada bhook kar rahe tu pata hai. Bahut zyada. I'm just giving an example. Ki agar hum coffee peete to this would have been a very good place, like this view, you know, seeing the sunset and then having coffee, stuff like that. It would have been great. Yeah, of course.
Thank you.
What did you even order?
Tandoori chicken.
But why tandoori chicken at this time of the hour?
Crispy baby corn is my favorite. This is becoming more of a food vlog now.
If you go out with me, it has to. The food has to be included, okay?
What is this?
Tandoori chicken.
अच्छा. This is my favorite. ये मेरा favorite है.
Green chutney.
हाँ. Chutney मतलब chutney is compulsory. Yeah, sanitizer is very important. Do you know that?
I bought it.
Hey, this is mine. Guys, the best.
Best.
Guys, the best part about this place.
Is the food.
Is not the food. The best part about this place is the ambience. मतलब especially because it's an oval place and also it's pretty quiet. Like unlike the usual hotels where it's like wah, 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 this place is quiet.
There are not many people over here.
I'm becoming more of a food logger now.
If you go out with me, you have to like this.
Anyways guys, I'll meet you all. I mean we will meet you all after having food. Oh, मुझे इस vlog को बीच में start करना पड़ा फिर से क्योंकि
look at this. Look at this and look at her face.
This is coconut ice cream, guys.
1 minute. I am thinking, what makes you so excited for an ice cream?
It is more special to me than any human being ever.
We guys were just talking about this. This place is amazing. खाना वाना खा लिया हम लोगों ने
एंड फूड वाज रियली गुड गाइस यू शुड ट्राई इट आउट
या लाइक ऑब्वियसली द एंबियंस तो बहुत सही है
स्पेशली द आइसक्रीम द कोकोनट आइसक्रीम द एक्चुअली सर्वर स्टाफ वाज कोर्टियस एज वेल दे वर अमेजिंग
वी आर नॉट पेड बाय दिस प्लेस जस्ट लेट इट
नो बट दिस आइसक्रीम वाज रियली गुड इट वाज एक्चुअली रेकमेंडेड बाय वन ऑफ द सर्वर
जस्ट द होल प्लेस लाइक इफ यू लुक इवन राइट नाउ लाइक इवन द इवनिंग Look at this place. How beautiful it looks. And like me and Diya, we decided to just go for a walk. And the more we stay in this place, the more we explore. अभी तो दोपहर से almost शाम हो गया है. We have been here for how long? 2 hours?
3 hours.
हाँ, 2 to 3 hours. We're just not getting bored. The place is so nice. You know, I have taken it upon myself that at least in my channel, through this particular vlog series, till the time I'm here in Kolkata, I'll explore the city till the time I'm allowed to because अभी यहाँ lockdown भी चल रहा है. Because I really want to spread a word that Kolkata is a very beautiful city, and all of us, just not people from Kolkata, all of us should be proud. And it's not that. Just Kolkata, a lot of cities are very beautiful. I have been to a lot of cities and I feel that since this is my own city and we all are very proud of it. Look at this place.
Just how beautiful. Look.
On that note, I think it was a great day and both of us, we had a lot of fun. I mean, this particular video ये बिल्कुल plan नहीं था. It started from zero. मेरे पास कोई content नहीं था. Today I just called her up and then this plan happened. And I'm just so happy. And I think you also had a great day, right?
I did, actually.
Yeah, this
because
was...
I have never come here, and I always wanted to, but because of the COVID situation, the place was not open for a very long time.
That's right, yeah.
And this guy was also not here. He is the one usually taking me around the city as well.
Yeah, like the best thing about the both of us is and about our friends group also.
Yeah.
We are always there for each other. अगर कोई भी ऐसे किसी को भी कोई difficulty हो या भाई मेरे को ऐसा bore लग रहा है या मेरे पास कुछ करने को नहीं है, I'm like let's meet bro, let's just do something. That's the way we are and to be ending this video, I think you know. I just really want to tell this. If you have this much time in a day, na, and if you think it's possible for you to go out there, obviously taking all the safety measures like these days it is, go out there, explore a city, explore your city, because there are so many beautiful things around. And among all the negativities, there are a lot of positive things which we should explore and you know reflect upon. On that note, that was about it from my side in this video. This is Captain Sky signing off.
And I am Diya. You always do
okay.
this.
Okay. This is Captain Sky and this is Miss Diya Mukherjee. Put your hand like this. Signing off.